unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass. Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instruction.
Hey everybody, what's up? It's Inferticus here. As you can see, I play Left 4 Dead, but I'm playing on the PC. So, let's go to its center, hotel, character, let's be coach. So yeah, here we go, I'm playing Left 4 Dead 2 on the PC, which, I don't know. Normally I play on Xbox One, but I'll play it on PC. I might play mostly on PC now. I don't know. I might do Xbox videos here and there. But, yeah. So, Dead Center. Not a flu. Yep, all this stuff. Alright. Here we go. I'm gonna turn down my volume. Yeah, I'll turn it back to No, I don't want a pistol, I want a fire axe. Actually, use a crowbar. I'll turn off my flashlight. Still not 100% used to the controls yet, but hey, whatever. Let's go! Out of my way. Get the fuck out of here. Come on! Can't kill one man? Ooh. Sir, that's a job. Get out of here. Ooh. Get wrecked. What? Put up a fight. Or Joe.
pretty bad.
I've been known since the last.
When should the hunter just get us? What the hell? Oh, that is a shark. Get wrecked. Got him. Another cricket bat. Shoot melee weapon for a magnum pistol. Wait, what? Yeah, I have yet to try it on PC. I assume. Wait, what? Wow. That's a very stupid charger. That was such a. Yeah. Hey, let's go. Boom. Boom. Ooh. My god, I'm trash with this. Get the hell out of here. More pills, no. Get out of here. Out of the way. Another pipe bomb and a Uber bomb, huh? Oops. Let's go another one. Don't want these things to go to waste, now do we? Oh god. Oh god, Boomer. Almost walked right off. Hello. Oh, damn it. I should have waited until he was further away. But that is my fault. I'm an idiot. But if you've been watching my videos, then you know I'm an idiot. Get out of here. Ooh. Sorry about your job. Where's the smoker? Okay, I think Michelle has him. Get out of here. Get out of the way. Another boomer vial. That's gross. Oh, another charger. Oh, Ellis! Alright, let's keep going. Oh, and a spinner, huh? Can you die, please? I'm gonna close that. Come on. Really? Oh, wait, you're dead. Oh, hi! Get the hell out of here. Let's go.
Shit. This is some sort of nine year goddamn
zombie
apocalypse.
Shit. That's nice to give her a compliment, but she never told us your name. What is your name? I know, but you can tell us.
Never shoot me. Alright, we're off.
Or what? What are you gonna do if I shoot you again, huh? Huh? Yeah, that's a thought, Nick. It's time to be respectful. Let's go. Oh, is that a smoker? Yes, it is. Oh, let's go. We got this. I can. Holy shit, maybe you should turn my brightness up. Let's go. Get out of here. Oh, jockey and shark. Oh. There we go. Brightness all the way up. Oh, jeez. Almost didn't see him. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here.
Alright, number two, the streets. Let's do this. City air about lights your target on fire. Yeah. Whew, okay. Killable special infected, me. I almost didn't see that hunter. I was too focused on the other common infected. I'm surprised I saw him. Alright, let's go.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Hey, this man's talking some sense. Let's get out of here.
Thank you!
Zombie apocalypse ain't all that bad!
Well, okay, yeah, aside from everybody being dead and there'd only be, like, so far about 8 survivors left alive, yeah, other than that, totally not bad at all. Let's, yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
Hey, you're an idiot. Good. Let me hear.
I'll forgive you if you tell us a Keith story. Come on, tell us a story about your buddy Keith.
I'm gonna heal you.
Oh, you're not
back.
No Keith story? Okay, let's go.
Let's go find him.
Get out of here. Fire axe. Grenade launcher. I'm still thinking that. Boom! Get destroyed! Ooh. Oh, there's one right here. And another! Boomer and Spitter and a witch. Oh. Alright, they got them both. That's good. Chainsaw. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This'll be fun. Where's this witch? Oh, there she is. She's right there. I got her. Excuse me, ma'am, are you okay? Okay, good. Great call.
Reloading here!
I'm gonna check for tank growls. Get out of here. Oh, I hear a jockey. Come at me, jockey. Sorry, Nick. Oh, and there's a charger. Oh, see the charger. Oh, God. Sorry, Nick. It's not my fault. Yeah, I'll keep what I got. Actually, I'm running low on chainsaw fuel, but whatever, I'll still keep the chainsaw. Can I get up? Thank you. Oh, I thought I heard tank music. I've only used the chainsaw against the tank once, and it, like, fucking destroyed the tank.
And there's an incoming attack. That's just great. Katana, I'll take that. And I'll take the shotgun. Actually, I'm gonna try something. And there's a smoke and shit. Guys. Thanks. Alright, get back inside. I'm gonna see if I can get that achievement kill 15. No, that doesn't seem like it's gonna work. Screw it. Ooh. Where the fuck are you guys coming from? Seems to be a lot of you. Take those. Now where's my shot? Ellis, what the hell are you doing down there? I think I can hold on to my shots until we get to the mall. Unless there's a tank, in which case I will have to use it. I can just slice everybody from here.
The gun store's around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah. Oh, pipe bomb. Don't take that, thank you.
I'm gonna reload.
Close up your legs. Kill you. That was very rude. Hello there. Hi there. Tank growl, oh boy. Okay, this will prove to be better. I'm gonna turn off my light. Kinda nervous because I don't know where the fucking tank is. Judging the fact that I saw Tank Growl in the subtitles, I'd say he's extremely close. Oh god, Charger. See, you guys can deal with him. Fuck that. Where's the tank? Hey, dude. You like to be friends? No? Oh, oops. Ellis, you got in my way. Oh god, he's destroying your shell. Come on, I got you, Michelle. Boom, he's dead. You're welcome, Michelle. Alright, let's go. Oh gee, I wonder if it has anything to do with the shop that says gun shop. Hey there! Finally! Thanks, guys. I know you're just AI, but thank you! Alright, I'm gonna need a new weapon because you can't get ammo for this frickin' thing.
This here is a lot of guns.
Still better make the most of it. Okay, let's see here. I like this shotgun. And I also like this one and this one and this one. This is like one of my favorite weapons, so I'll take this. And that's all we need.
First aid kit.
Hey, Michelle, there's a first aid kit right here. There's two, actually. Who needs to be healed the most? And I guess I'd say, screw it. I haven't healed Michelle yet.
Hey, it's my single bit.
So I'll heal her.
Oh, yeah.
You know, a thank you would be nice, but okay. Jeez, ow, man, that hurt. You guys be able to charge it? Thank you. They just should have cut the pipe off. Jeez, Ellis. Who are your friends? Oh, God. Come on. Let's go. Get the hell out of my way. Come on, let's go. Let's fight. Oh god. Pick up the cola and run. Get out of my way. You're rude. Whoa, hurry up. I am. Boom. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I know. Heal myself. But, oh, god, damn. Are my shots even hitting? Okay, they were.
Reloading!
Gotcha. The hell out of here.
No, just up ahead.
Reloading!
La 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 la.
Stop.
Thanks, Michelle. But we still made it, Nick. Should have got to be a prick. Laces hates ya. So, has your guys' day been going? Been going good? Have you been having a good day? Hope so. Okay.
Let's go find the evacuation center.
Take this real quick.
That could be around here somewhere. Let's find the sea walk and get out of here.
This will be fun. Come on, my friends! I'll take my gun back. Stop smacking me! Got him. And there's a Uber around. Plus, there's a charge up there. That's a Uber. That is a very steep charge. It's literally the first time I've ever heard Coach say that. I'm not even joking. Let's go. your baseball bat. I'll take that. Die. Oh god, there's a tank! Not only do we have a tank to deal with, but we also have to deal with a horde, a hunter, and a jockey. This is gonna be a tough one to get out of. Beat him to death with this bat. Beat him with the bat. Wow, that works. You guys go away. Go away. I think I'm the only one who suffered damage from that damn tank. Are you guys really that stupid? Nick, what are you doing? What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Come on, guys. What the fuck are you doing? Okay, fine. You guys stay there or die. I don't care. Me and Nick will survive. Okay, now you guys come on. Damn it, I tried to shove it. Oh, God. Thank you. Thank you, Ellis. Man. Hey, there's another charger. Oh, God, he's right there. Oh, you morons. Oh, come on. I swear to God, if I die, this is going to piss me off. All right, let's go. We don't have any time to waste. We gotta go. I turn off that damn alarm. Smoker! I got him. Boom. Boom. Okay, apparently I kept missing. You're fighting nothing. So you should stop that. Another jockey. I shoved him. I call bullshit. You guys can't kill him? Not this time, Hunter. And there's a smoker. Come on, guys. Good. Oh. Take that little spot over here. Come on. Die already. Jeez, I am getting fucked up. And there's a spitter. Great. I'm surprised my bat hasn't broke yet. In Dead Island, it probably would have been halfway broke by now.
Reloading!
Nope. I think it's acid. Thanks, Nick.
Yes.
Reloading. Oh, this is witch around. Where the hell is she? I hear smoker noises. Never mind. She's right there too. Hello, lady. My name's Coach. Bye, lady. The fuck? What happened? I got you.
Reloading.
Let's go.
Reloading.
Nope. Hello.
Reloading.
Get inside.
Wait, is everybody in?
Woo!
Yes.
We're cool.
There we go. All right. Level 4, the very last one of Dead Center. Good.
race car guys?
Just the best stock car racer of all time.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Yay!
That man is America's greatest natural resource.
I would take a bullet for that man.
Let's go.
Come on, people, let's get with it.
No zombies around? Oh, stay corrected.
What do y'all make of this?
Wow, that great. Keep up. Come on, guys. Be positive. We can do this. Yo, we're probably gonna die.
All right. So, get me back in heaven. Anybody got an idea? Now's the time.
I might have an idea. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs.
Found it. Normally I wouldn't do this, but in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach, he's proud of you. Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows, so we don't have to find some gas.
Soon as these doors open, get ready to move. Let's go!
I love how there's just gas canisters scattered all around this part of the mall. Go easy on the doors, you guys. Those aren't cheap. Oh yeah, I already have one. I'm gonna save this Boober Bob for the tag.
I got this one!
What? There we go.
Hi guys!
Thanks, Ellis. My bad. Wait a little bit. It's just a little minor setback.
Hey, I'm reloaded.
That's four. What the hell? Yeah, I'll just get it later. It's five. Hello. Will you get out of the way? See ya, I'm out, I'm so out. Never mind, he's dead. Don't thank you. Oh. Move away.
I got it.
What? Alright, I'm just gonna charge my fucking laptop. Sorry about this. But at least it told me, so there's a plus. Alright, sorry about that. Let's go. What the fuck happened? Completely forget. I mean, I know what I'm supposed to do with it, still. So let's just... The eight gas canisters I need. Well, can you kill it, please? Because I'm a little busy. Go away. Oop, I almost shot those. As long as they don't hit the gas canisters, we're fine. Oh shit. No! God damn it, I need to go back up there and get that other gas canister.
Reloading!
Back off.
Reloading.
Can you go, coach? There we go. Don't wait, back off, please. And I hear Boomer. Can you move so I can pick these up? Thank you. Oh, God. I'm a little busy. For fuck's sake. Thank you, guys. Damn it. Oh, God. Come on, we got this. Back off. Last one, let's do this. And we win. Yes. Yes. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe.